Hello everybody, welcome to North Side Farming Group. I am spreading on field 16. Yeah, I'm just spreading compost on field 16. We're waiting for the ground to dry so then we can begin to harvest as much as we can. Hopefully. I am playing on a 24/7 dedicated server. I'm just now heading back to get some more compost. Field shouldn't take too long to complete. Loader, Matt. It shouldn't take us too long. So we'll go back to Fields and Steam. Step this way this time. Should be better. And that is the field complete. So I think one more train full and should be done. I hope you're enjoying this stream so far. I'm just spreading compost in on field 16 while we wait for the harvest, the mid-autumn harvest. Hopefully. Hopefully it'll be good. What else happens soon, hopefully. We're running a bit late on the harvest season. Just finishing this field off. We're not far to finish off on this field, so should be done in another 2 rounds. Complete. So, I'm gonna have to get my trailer on as well. So yeah, Mark is just going to pick the trail up that I just spotted, and I'm going to take this back to the composting. And then there isn't much to do other than wait for the weather. Oh yeah, maintain this vehicle. That's what I need to do. So let me just go to my other PC. And yeah, feel free to talk. If you want to know more about Northshade farming, I'll just give you the link to the farm that I work on, so that there we go. So that's maintenance shed. I'm hoping this is a maintenance shed. I best double check. Repair. Right, so that is the vehicle maintained. It's alright for another 24 days. Right, so finance is looking good today. So we're also on the Oakfield Farm edited version, and as you can see, we're waiting to harvest field 44 and 11. 13's just growing, same with 5 and 6. Field 12, 16, or 16's just had manure on it. 12 and 19 has been harvested, and the rest have been cultivated. So I need to go. Good night. So yeah, there's only me on the server. So I'll check on the cows. They are fine. Health 19%. Cows, we own 134 cows. They've got the milk, and they've got the manure, and they've got the cow crap. And then they got the you know, liquid manure, which must be the you know, you get the idea. Hopefully, I think that's basically when the cow needs a wee. Anyway, yeah, beet, pulp, and grass. They could do with feeding again. Yeah, we've got very hungry cows. So if I put this back, why don't people wash your tractors? They're not sniping there. Everyone else's tractor. Have I left the lights on? I have. Silly me. Wash this tractor. You can tell which is the most used tractors. That is one clean tractor. So on the left we've got, well, we've got quite a few New Hollands, and then we've got a Fendt what runs on new fuel. And then we've got my tractor. Well, if there isn't much to do, then just wash your tractors. There, then there's a new tractor at the back that needs washing. In fact, the whole, all of them need washing. Every single one of them needs washing. We do take pride in our vehicles at Northside Farming Group. So, that's all of them clean. Right. Go feed the cows. Whatever they left the vehicle. There you can see our plows, cultivators, and they need a wash as well. I will get to this scorpion thing to feed cows. Right, can I reach that? Is that washing it? No, I can't wash that one. I think he's too far away. Right, so we'll go to the pig farm. And hopefully the, aha, it is there. There's a compost maker. As you can see, it's fully in working order. So. If you've got any questions, feel free to ask. I can ask them why I'm doing duties at the farm. Right, all them gates were open. And there is the cow food. Oop. It's always good to keep the animals happy on your farm. And the most important, we keep them fed. Oh. Okay, it's not open. No, in fact, yeah, no. No, no, no. What I'll do is I'll open the gate, I'll do the friend. So the cows don't escape. And I won't be interfering with the cows much either this way. Shut the gate so they don't escape. When the game would help if I did it at the correct end. Now, back to myself in the gate. Well done. No, 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 no. What am I doing? I'm doing it at the wrong one. I don't know. It's one of these days. How do I count? Yep, just walk straight through my vehicle. Cows aren't very common sense time in the farming simulators. Obviously they can't tell between a big vehicle, etc. Come on, work. Spill. Yep. So as you can see, yeah, maybe I'll go back to the drawing board for that one. Best shut the gate. Great. I don't think we've got any silage. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right, there we go. Right, if I teleport to 3J. On that. We don't. Oh, we can harvest. We can harvest. We can harvest. Hey, Arctic. Hi, Nick. Yes. Right, so what I'll do then is the harvest season can start, so I'll have to put this back. Come on, close, close, close. There we go. Close. So. Everyone should be rushing back on the circle now. Right, put that back there. Like so. Because it is time to harvest. And be right back. So 5-4-5. So whereabouts am I on the map? Oh, nope. Right. So that's 43. So that's 43 on the left, and that'll be 44 on the right. Right. Okay. Yeah, I'll be right back, guys.
up over in the right hand side. Never turn the GPS on in this track, this particular tractor, because this is a new. Set it in cruise control. You can set the hand side with a tractor and some icons on it, and.
Can you I had the blooming microphone muted, so sorry about that, Thunder. Yeah, no. So, yeah. Sorry about the muted headphone. I'll be back again tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Don't forget, if you like the stream, subscribe, follow, wherever you're watching, on YouTube or Twitch. And like I say, while it's muted, sharing goes a long way. Share on your Twitter, share on Facebook, share anywhere. Because networking makes the streamer grow. And also, it helps you gain more followers on Twitter or Facebook or whatever you use. Because you'll be sharing my stream. So you'll be getting a reward too, along with the viewer, along with the streamer, meaning me. So, see you soon, and stay safe. I'm really going to have to end this stream now, because if I don't, someone's going to come in and ruin it. So, stay safe.